This Real Ghana World Boxing, Akwaba. Welcome to my channel.
Shall we please put our hands together for the two boxes? Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the winner who has been the former IBO lightweight champion. This is the first contender in the WBO lightweight division, presenting to you the winner by a technical knockout in round number 6, the one and only, the ball in the game ball, Emmanuel. Great guys. So now they are done. Let me have a word with you. Emma, never. What baby? Emma, today. And the fact that you find one. Now, Shepard, like a JMFID. Never more than one. Congratulations. Thank you. We are the first contender of WBO lightweight. So what to expect? We need is an opening combo from here.
Well, first of all, I want to go into this because if you meant to be here, we are very happy. I'm 50 years old. We're going to go to the end of the day. We're going to go to the end of the day. We're going to go to the end of the day. We're going to go to the end of the day. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Richard Colme.
No.
Okay, much success, man.
Okay,
so you a Manuel Tego's trainer. What's your name?
Adam Adi.
So the next move for Manuel Tego, what's the next move here?
And the move right now, we have a fight on, I think, middle September. But we don't get a contract yet. But we're waiting for the promoter. We just fight. So
okay.
I think this week we hear from our promoter.
Okay. So who's the promoter that you're working with in the U.S.? I mean, do you know yet? Or?
No, we're working with
Top Rank or... is it DaBella Entertainment?
DaBella. We're working with DaBella.
DaBella, okay. Because
yeah.
That's where Colme's same.
Yeah.
Okay. So would y'all, I was wondering, because y'all the same weight class, do you think y'all can't ever want to fight Colme, or what do you think?
Oh, this is a boxer. It's a business.
Right.
Boxing is a business.
Mm-hmm.
In Ghana, everybody knows. Young boy,
yeah.
Right now, Colme. He's an IBF white type.
Yeah.
And both of them train in my gym. So, they have the same promoter. So, it depends on the promoter.
Oh.
Both of them want to fight.
Yeah.
It depends on the promoter what he want to say.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, did you see yesterday, there's another guy named Teofimo Lopez. He's supposed to fight Colme next. Did you see the fight yesterday? It was he went 12 rounds with a Japanese guy. So, do you think Would you even fight the guy Teofimo Lopez? Or you don't care? You guys will take anybody, huh?
We're ready.
You ready for anybody?
You know, we're ready now because we are number one in PBO. We're waiting for Machenko.
Yeah.
Because he's supposed to defend the title for us, but he don't defend it yet. So our promoters and our manager, the foreign manager, Mr. Peter, need to talk about it and get that fight.
Okay. Do you think the WBO, is he a mandatory? Has he been declared?
Yeah, they don't declare yet.
Okay.
It's supposed to be.
Okay.
Because we are number one on the run.
Okay.
And you hold the title. So what we need to do, we need to fight him.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. So
we're ready for him.
One last question. So he's 30, right? 31, 30? Manuel Teco?
It's 130.
No, but how old is he?
Right now he's 20, I think 26, 28.
Oh, he's 28.
29.
Okay. So you guys never fought out of Ghana before, huh?
Or? Oh, we went to U.S. and fight before.
Pro fight?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that. You had a pro fight in the U.S. Okay.
Yeah, pro fight in the U.S.
Okay, nice. Okay.